baseball fans. This is Harry Heilman speaking for American Legion Junior Baseball. Today we're all set to bring you a clubhouse interview with a former Legion player who is now one of the brightest stars in the major leagues. We're talking today from the clubhouse of the Detroit Tigers at Prince Stadium. And right now, we have a tall, sinewy left-hander who will pitch today's game. He looks unusually fit. And one of the batters in the American League like to be somewhere else when this boy is fogging them in. Fans, we're talking about Al Neuhauser, whom baseball experts consider the best southpaw chucker in the league. We've got a little talk scheduled with him. And here he is right now. How's the old wing feel today, Al?
Never better, Harry. This is one of those days when the ball feels light as a feather. And that's one of the signs a pitcher likes best. It usually means he'll have his good stuff working good.
Well, after glancing over your playing record, I would say that there aren't many days that you don't have plenty of stuff on the old ball. You've won 118 games in the last 5 years, and that gives you an average of almost 24 victories per season. No other pitcher in the majors can boast such a record.
Thanks, Harry, but speaking of records, I happen to know that you were quite a ball player yourself. American League batting champion 4 times, a lifetime batting average of 342. That's exactly the same as Bruce's lifetime record.
Yeah, now prior to the defeat by San Diego, you had pitched 65 consecutive scoreless innings, had won 19 straight games, and had 3 no-hit games to your credit. I'd say that was great throwing in any league. Would you say that your Legion Junior baseball experience has been of value to you as a professional ball player?
Harry, American Legion Junior baseball is just about the finest sandlot baseball organization in the world. I got my first taste of tough competition while playing in that league, and the many little things I learned while playing junior baseball helped me to get to the majors more quickly. I spent only 1 season in the minors before coming up to the Tigers, while most of the fellows require 4 or 5 years of seasoning in the lower leagues. Yes, sir, I'm a real booster for American Legion Junior Baseball.
Well, thank you, Harold Neuhauser, and may you keep firing that wicked curve through there for many more years. This is Harry Heilman reminding you, we'll be back from time to time with more diamond interviews with baseball's brightest stars, presented in the interest of the 22nd consecutive season of American Legion Junior Baseball. Hello, baseball fans. This is Harry Heilman speaking for American Legion Junior Baseball. Today we're all set to bring you a clubhouse interview with a former Legion player who is now one of the brightest stars in the major league. We're talking today from the clubhouse of the Detroit Tigers at Prince Stadium. And right now, we have a tall, sinewy left-hander who will pitch today's game. He looks unusually fit, and the one to the back.